Hello, everyone. I'm Anthony Salcito, and I'm really excited to welcome you to our fourth Hack the Classroom, coming to you live from the Microsoft Studios in Redmond, Washington. We have a studio audience filled with educators. Let's give them a shout. Awesome. These guys are from nearby schools here in Washington, and I'm really excited to have you join us today. We also are joined by another live audience in Roxbury Innovation Center in Boston, Massachusetts. Let me give a shout out to the folks in Boston. Hello, Boston. Good to see you, all right. Great. And that's a preview of our upcoming keynote speaker. We'll get us started today. Before we get started, I'm really thrilled. We have a global audience for Hack the Classroom, and I'm thrilled to share with you one of our newest Microsoft tools, Microsoft Translator. As educators, you often have to work with many types of learners, including students who are deaf or hard of hearing. And these require assistive technologies for language learners also who may not speak or understand the language of your classroom well. A diverse student body includes family members too, who may not share the language with teachers or school staff, making school enrollment, teacher-parent conferences, and conversations with school staff a challenge. Microsoft Translator helps bridge all of these communication gaps, supporting accessible classroom learning with live captioning, cross-language understanding, and even multilingual casual conversation support to help students. Today, we are going to launch a room that you can join to see a live transcription of everything we'll talk about today in your own native language. Take a look. Now, one of the things about Microsoft Translator, there's actually an add-in to PowerPoint. So for teachers out there, you can use Translator every day within your class to translate into a number of languages. This is great because students in your classroom can have assistive technology, even if they're English language learners or second language learners or language that not in the native language. Now, what I've got here is the Hack the Classroom screen. Now, this is the broadcast screen. What you're going to want to do if you're going to be using the translator functionality is snap this to the left-hand side of your screen. I've got my translator window here, and this is essentially the UI that you've got on the translator tool. I have my conversation code. This is what you're going to need to enter the room to join the conversation. You can obviously enter your name and then choose the language you'd like the translation to see from. And you've got a number of languages to choose from, even Klingon for those Star Trek fans out there. And certainly, once you've got your language selected, you'll click it and enter the room and join the conversation. Hopefully, this is going to bring us together, help us connect a global platform to Hack the Classroom. We're going to get some great ideas from this, and we welcome your feedback on how you're using this tool within your classroom. So please take advantage of that. I'm really excited to join a global audience now with Hack the Classroom event. Now, our theme for today is sparking creativity and curiosity. It's an amazing theme. I'm really excited about the sessions you're going to hear. And you're going to see how teachers from around the world are really making the impossible seem not only really possible, but really amazing for classrooms. I'm inspired by the creativity and the leadership and energy, innovation these educators bring not only to their classroom, but to the world of education every single day. They're using technology in innovative ways, but certainly amazing teaching practices as well. So one of the things I want to shout out as we go through this is really find ways to inspire all of you. These educators inspire me, they inspire all of us at Microsoft, and hopefully many of you watching can be inspired by a best practice or an activity that you see today. And we want you to know, once you're inspired, to make sure to leverage the resources, because we're going to provide a lot of resources in the URL to make sure that you get access to the tools that you can start making these things real in your classroom. As part of the event today, we asked some of our Microsoft Innovative Educator experts from around the world to share short videos of how they've been using technology to hack learning in their world. We have a series of 6 educator-created presentations to share with you today, and I'm really excited about these videos. They are awesome. And our first one comes from Bisera Ristikj from Macedonia. She teaches early elementary students and is hacking her classroom by updating parents, really including parents, in a dynamic work environment to get a look at what students are doing. Let's take a look from Bisera.
Building a teacher-parent relationship has never been easier. The following slides represent an example of how I do this in my teaching. My teaching involves lots of recognition activities, and most of these students perform in OneNote on the smart board. As a teacher, I want to keep parents informed about their children's performance in class. By clicking on Send to Sway, I create a rich format newsletter and send them away with one click, or I can send this section to my personal blog. In this way, teachers save time, students create with fun, and parents stay up to date.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Bisera. But Hack the Classroom isn't just about sharing stories with you. We're going to ask you to do some work here, and we want this to be a rich professional development opportunity today. And we've partnered with Flipgrid to create a place where all of you can create and share with you what you've learned today and reflections on what you've seen and really want to take advantage of in your classroom. Now, Flipgrid is an amazing tool used by teachers around the world with students every day to reflect using audio, video, and more. Please look now at the discussions we want to encourage you to answer with short videos following today's webcast. You can answer one, two, or all three of these questions. Our first question is, what is the one thing you've learned today watching from our webcast and Hack the Classroom that inspired you? And next, I would love to know, what is the one thing in the next couple of weeks that you're going to leverage and use in your classroom based on what you saw today? And then finally, I'd love to get some feedback on the Microsoft Educator community and sharing one of the courses that you find helpful and useful in your classroom. So really love to see, and I'm excited to get all these Flipgrid videos, and we've got a couple of there started from educators who had a preview of some of the conversations today. Now, having you share your learnings with us and really with the world is what's going to help us start a rich conversation amongst all of us watching today, and I look forward to learning and connecting with you. As before I move on, I want to make sure that we also connect to the shout-outs that are happening around the world. I know we've got a lot of great audiences happening. Please make sure, hashtag MicrosoftEDU, share where you are, share your energy, share photos. I'd love to give you shout-outs, and I'll be doing that in a couple of breaks upcoming.